Hey, what's up, guys? I'm feeling a lot better today, a lot better. Only problem is, this is, I think it's Wednesday, right? I did that other video on Sunday night. I just came from the emergency room, popped a toy in Uribe. I was out of it, man. Also included 3 hours in the emergency room. Then realized the doctor didn't want to give me shit. So it's more depressing. I expected to go there and get some medication, you know. And your body just felt like shit, man. And remember, this is at 7 days, the first 7 days of pain, body aches, not able to sleep, stomach ache, and not eating. Now look at me, not eating for 7 days. Try to eat something, you feel like you want to throw it up, it just has no taste. So, you know. Guys, I feel a lot better today. Still waiting for my COVID test. In Colombia, I'm not, they say 3 days. I'm not sure if 3 days means seven or what. So they said, call them. They said, try, wait till tomorrow morning, Thursday morning, and see if you get it. If not, call. So, guys, I am doing a lot better. It was funny though. This morning, took a shower. I'm feeling a lot better. Not 100% because I'm so weak. I'm so fucking weak. But I took a shower. I looked in the mirror when I got out. I couldn't find my ass. I usually have a good ass. I couldn't find my ass and I saw ribs, man. I just looked down and saw ribs. I said, shit, that's bad for me. I see how much money, how many pound I lost. But I had to put some weight back on. Got to put weight back on, and it started. And I'm still not. I never eat great in the first place. I don't eat a lot, and I need to do it now. And I have a hard time doing it. I try to order Rappi, and Rappi does have hamburgers, 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 or pork. And it's tough to find something. When I ordered, what do you call it? Sancocho gallina soup. Once and another time I order a sancocho somewhere else. Both times, man, it's so salt. I mean, it's so salt. I mean, salty, salty. Order some, last night it cost 26,000 peso, And I try to eat it, drink it, man. It was just like salt. I mean, there was some soup with your salt, And if you tend to see here from Colombians, to cook with so much salt. You know what I mean? I don't know why. It's so much salt. I couldn't put it down. Somebody said water it down. I put the water it down and I drank maybe a third of a cup and I couldn't take it. I threw the rest of it away. I ate the chicken leg, which was good. And that was it, man. And little rice, but they put a lot of butter in the rice again. My stomach's not settled, so. Like I feel like I wasted 26,000 pesos, So today, it's so late, didn't eat at all. So I decided, man, I gotta order something. I gotta have protein. I gotta have protein. I had some chicken and sorry, I mean fish, frozen fish I took out this morning, but it's not ready for me to cook. So I was waiting all day, and I'm saying, I gotta eat something. Gotta eat something. So I ordered a hamburger. I think it's called. Make sure I get it right. There you go. 89, 1989 hamburger. And we'll see what it tastes like. I can't remember the last time I actually ate a hamburger. But I just, see, I gotta have protein, gotta have protein. As mine is, I gotta have protein. I don't wanna wither away and get sick. So I'm eating this protein right now, all right? And I'm gonna try to do my broadcast tomorrow. Plan on doing it. Thank all you guys for, supporting me and for reaching out to me. I appreciate it a lot, man. It meant a lot. It means a lot to me. All right. So we'll talk some more tomorrow night. I gotta update you guys real quick. I want to do a video after I got my test results, so you guys can know. Everybody's gonna know. Are you positive or not? But I just want to. People asking so much, so let me just do a quick video and drop it tonight so you'll know I'm doing a lot better, right? I appreciate all the support you guys been calling or texting and giving comments, man. I was shocked at the number of people that called. I really was kind of shocked. You know, my channel's a small channel. I barely have 3,000 subscribers, and it's not really that big of a channel. So I had no idea I would get that many calls and so forth, you know. So I really appreciate it, guys. And it made me feel good. I know that a lot of really nice people out there, you know. And, you know, and it felt good, all right? It gave me a lift. Because after a while, you know, 6, 7, 8 days of getting us feeling sick, it really breaks your will. I mean, I know you guys are going to say everybody's tough, but it breaks your will. I know if you were a 6'8 linebacker or something, that thing tears your body apart and it breaks your will. And I still don't know if I got COVID, you know, but I'll find out probably tomorrow, hopefully before I'm out of the broadcast, right? Thanks, guys, and appreciate all the support, man. Thanks.